Let's have question number one. Company has issued 10,000 shares of rupees 10 each at par and enter into an arrangement of underwriting these shares with Mr. A and Mr. B in the ratio of 3:2. So this 10,000 shares total liability A and B is bear in the ratio of 3:2. Application were received for 6,000. So 10,000 minus 6,000. So you will have a 4,000 share deficit, which is to be purchased by A and B. And that is what we have to determine. Application were received for 6,000 shares. Where 6,000 shares ni application che, ema be portion hoy. One is a marked application, one is an unmarked application. 6,000 shares from public inclusive of marked application. A 4,000, B 1,000. That means marked application is 5,000. And for rest of 1,000 shares, application were received by the company directly. This is unmarked application. So 5,000 marked application, 1,000 unmarked application. 5,000 નું ડિસ્ટ્રિબ્યુશન કેવી રીતે થશે? A ને 4,000, B ને 1,000 અને આ 1,000 નું ડિસ્ટ્રિબ્યુશન કયા રેશિયોમાં થશે? ગ્રોસ લાયબિલિટી રેશિયોમાં. ગ્રોસ લાયબિલિટી રેશિયો એટલે કયો ગ્રોસ લાયબિલિટી રેશિયો? This one, 3:2. So now if you see how we calculate it, first of all, gross liability 10,000. 10,000 આપણે ડિસ્ટ્રિબ્યુટ કરવા પડશે. 10,000 શેર્સ ને કયા રેશિયોમાં ડિસ્ટ્રિબ્યુટ કરશું? 3:2. So that is a 6,000 and 4,000. This 10,000 we distribute into 3:2. Less marked application, A 4,000, B 1,000. So 6 minus 4, 2,000, 4 minus 1, 3,000. A and B ni haji liability 2,000, 3,000 shares buy karvani che. Ave unmarked application. Unmarked application kitli che? It is a 1,000. And always unmarked application to be distributed in a gross liability ratio. This one. So 1,000 distribute thus a 3:2, that is a 600 and 400. So now remaining deficit is 4,000 shares. A 4,000 shares ni deficit will buy A 1,400, B 2,600, and that is 4,000. This is the your answer, determination of liabilities. So how we determine, how we calculate it? Gross liability minus marked application, J individual appellate, unmarked ratio of gross liability, and you will have a net liability. Clear? Thank you very much.